homes that partners each morning, do you see your partner that's stupid. Somebody in the night your partner changed. And you change. Each morning is completely new. Why don't we see like that? We have some force in our mind which is just clinging to permanence.
Liek uztvert visu kā nemainīgu.
We are creating our own prison.
Un tam jau radam paši savu cietumu.
And inside that prison cell we are suffering.
Un šajā savā paša radītajā cietumā mēs ciešam.
We feel isolated.
Mēs jūtamies izolēti.
We feel separate from everything.
Mēs jūtamies atdalīti no visiem.
Sometimes we feel lonely and depressed.
Reizēm mēs jūtamies vientuļi un nomāti.
Sometimes we feel crazy. But we constructed that prison.
But mēs paši esam ieslodzījuši sevi.
With our mind.
Mūsu prātā.
So Kala Chakra has a method of practice.
Kala Chakra ir noteikts, noteikti praktizēšanas metodi.
For transforming our experience of time from suffering to enlightenment.
Lai varētu palīdzēt pārveidot mūsu pieredzi no ciešanām pār apgaismot.
And this is achieved by freeing us from this conceptual framework of how we see our experience.
Un tas tiek panākts mainot mūsu konceptuālo priekšstatu, no kura mēs augāmies un lietām.
And the main source of this transformation is through accessing the ultimate nature of time.
Ir piepļaušana galējai laika dabai.
Objectively speaking, we can call that emptiness. But subjectively speaking, we are talking about a subtle level of mind. In fact, we call it the very subtle level. This very subtle level of mind is completely non-conceptual. It's blissful. It's totally clear.
It's a building skies.
And it's the very essential nature of our mind.
Un tā ir mūsu pat tīrākā daba.
It's like the like the subtlest nature of every moment of our experience.
Un tā ir katru mēs piedzīvotā brīža īstā daba.
And at the subtlest level, the nature of each moment is the same. We can say it has the nature of clarity, bliss, and emptiness. But of course, these are words. So the only real access to it is through experience.
Un vienīgais veids, kā tam piekļūt, ir caur pieredzi.
And that has to come through meditation.
Un to mēs varam pieredzēt tikai caur meditāciju.
And the method is structured to lead us to that experience.
Un metoda ir strukturēta tā, lai aizvestu mūsu līdz šai pieredzē.
And through that experience we can transform our relationship to all the inner and outer cycles of time.
Un caur šo pieredzi mēs varam mainīt savu attieksmi pret visu veidu.
And in Kala Chakra, at the ultimate level, the nature of the mind is called unchanging bliss.
Kala Chakra,
unchanging place or immutable place.
Mēs varam dažādi nosaukt šo nemainīgo
sākumu. Now this unchanging bliss is the subtlest level of mind. It has an image or reflection that appears to it. And this is called the empty form. To understand this, let's talk about our ordinary experience. We can all see this carpet. Do we see the actual carpet that is sitting on the floor? Actually, what we experience is an image of the carpet, which is cast in our mind. Somehow the light rays come from the carpet to the retina of our eyes. And this sends neural signals to our visual cortex. And in the visual cortex, an image is created. And that image is experienced by our mind. It's as if we're always watching a film. We take it to be the actual reality. But our experience of reality is like reflections on our mind.
Bet patiesībā tas, ko mēs uztveram kā realitāti, ir vienkārši atspūgi mūsu prātā.
This also applies to sounds and smells and tastes and so forth.
Tas pats attiecās arī uz smagām, garšām, skaņām un tā tālāk.
Even thoughts are like changing reflections in our mind.
Bet domas ir mainīgi atspūgi mūsu prātā.
All our experience is in our mind.
Viss mūsu pieredzes atrodas mūsu prātā.
If we could take the mind away, the body would just be dead.
Ja mēs varētu prātu izņemt ārā, mūs body tikai beigtu ķermenis.
Our mind is the subjective, active agent of experience.
Mūsu prāts ir subjektīvais, aktīvais pieredzes reagents.
Okay. We are at the center of our experience.
Mēs atrodamies mūsu pieredzes centrā.
Now, if we take the mind to its very subtlest level, a parallel process is happening.
Ja mēs nokristam līdz prāta smagākajam līmenim, notiek parallels process.
At the subtlest level, there's no such thing as a carpet.
Smagākajam līmenī nav tā lieta kā paklājas.
There's a naked, clear experience.
Ir vienkārši gaila pieredze.
We call it empty form.
Es to saucam par tukšo formu.
And it's beyond material particles.
Un tā aiz materiālajām lietām.
It's like the reflection in the mirror.
To var pielīdzināt atspoguļu spoguli.
And the mirror is the subtlest level of mind.
Un spoguls ir šis smagākais prāta līmenis.
And this union of unchanging bliss, this union, and empty form, is the deep meaning of Kala Chakra.